Respect to each and everyone. All my YouTube channel friends. Thank you guys for all your support. All the support that you give to me, all your subscribes. Today I will do a vlog. Just simple, you know, I'm just gonna fry some dumpling. Fried dumpling on saltfish, typical Jamaican style. So now I am about to start preparing my flour. Okay, to knead my dumpling. Okay guys, this is my flour. I will just put it right here in my little, in Jamaican part of you just say pudding pan. Okay, this is my baking powder to let it, you know, soft a little bit, and you know, so I will just put this back. Okay, I just get over here and get my salt. I will just put a little salt in it. Not too much salt, guys. Okay. Now I will just get some water to knead my flour dumpling. This is typical Jamaican. Very simple, you know what I mean? Yes, so now I already washed my hands very clean. I'm gonna mix my dumpling. Mix my flour, okay? Yes, guys. Just preparing my flour. Jamaica, people eat this regularly. Sometime in the flour, you can also put a little cornmeal, you know, to make some cornmeal dumpling. But today, I will just use the pure flour to make some dumpling. I don't know what, a few days ago, I just feel to eat dumpling. It's long time I've been making. I don't make my dumpling. So guys, I'm just kneading my flour. My hands coming like a machine, like the mill. Yeah. Yes. I hope you guys will like my vlog. This is the first part of it. Okay, so I will let you guys know later when I'm finished kneading my flour completely, because I don't want it to be too long. So I give you the next step after, okay? Yes, bless. All right, thank you very much. I will continue frying my dumpling and saltfish. This is the oil that I use, virgin olive oil, okay? Yes, I already put some in the pot here, it's already hot. So now I will start to make my dumpling to put in the pot to fry. Yes, this is how I make my dumpling. It's really something, you know what I mean, typical Jamaican. Right, put in the pot. Yeah, as you can see, the oil is hot. Another one, put it in the pot. You know, the dumpling is like, almost like bread, you know what I mean? Like bread, it's flour, you know what I mean? Which is a typical Jamaican. We eat this. Sometimes when we run to school, we put two dumplings in our pocket and we run off to school. And you can also boil the dumpling also. Sometimes in Jamaica, first time some of the people in the countryside, they call it Johnny Cake. Yeah, pass Master Tom, yeah, you know, you just say, hey Master Tom, The more I dumpling have in the pack, you know? Yeah, sometimes you get the dumpling, man, and you feel so nice, you just grab it with your hand, your finger, just hold it like that. And just eat it, man. Sometimes with the coconut rundown and all those kind of things. So nice. By those days. Anyway, those things still going on in Jamaica right now, same way. Especially in countries. Ah, they love their fried dumpling. Sometimes you see the guys on the street selling fried dumpling and jerk chicken and all those kind of things. Sometimes they make it round, some rolls, you know, different kind. So guys, I will get back to you later. I don't want my vlog too long, so I'll get back to you later and give you an update again. Okay. To prepare now my fried saltfish, okay? First, I will just put in my garlic in the hot oil. You know, I like to put in my garlic in the oil just to fry a little bit. Then I will add my onion. Just let it fry a little bit. Because after I'm going to put the saltfish, and then it has to fry with the onion a little bit. So I will go ahead right away. I put in my saltfish. This is my saltfish, and guys, when you're preparing the saltfish, please take care of the bones, because saltfish always have a lot of bones. So please take care, okay guys? Now I put in my saltfish. Just let it fry a little bit. Don't forget to take care of the bones, guys. Be very careful. And you know, in Jamaica, we always cook saltfish and ackee. But today, I don't have ackee, so I just doing fried dumpling and saltfish. But in Jamaica, our national dish called ackee and saltfish. Next time, in my next video, I will do some ackee and saltfish, okay? But today is just fried dumpling and fried saltfish with onion, garlic, tomato, also put a little vinegar also. Nice to put a little vinegar in your saltfish. Give it a nice taste and bring it up. Just let it fry down a little bit. I also put some pepper inside. After I will also put a little black pepper. Very quick, you know, I mean, before I boil my saltfish, clean it up, take out the bones and everything. Okay, now I will add my tomatoes. I like my tomatoes in my Here I just put some special spice for fish from Jamaica. Special spice, Jamaican. Also, I put a little black pepper. I already put some other pepper, but not too hot. As you can see in the pot, it looks so beautiful, huh? Looks so nice. So when I'm finished, guys, I will let you see the outcome of it when it's finished. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Yes, guys, thank you very much for watching. Now I finish my fried dumpling and saltfish. Here is my dish right here, looking so beautiful. Here I put a piece of avocado inside, because avocado is nice with dumpling and saltfish. So guys, I hope you enjoy this dish. I wish I could give you some anywhere you are. So guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, please, if you don't subscribe as yet. So please subscribe to my channel, please. And give us a thumbs up. Yes, saltfish and dumpling.